keep the option of adding the ins and outs back in if you wanted to. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's your choice, but if you need to scale it back, take the stress out, go back to the easy way.
All right, and then we did some partner stuff. So we talked about mixing, the basics of mixing, 6 count the triple steps, 8 count the triple steps in Charleston. And first thing we talked about was the difference between when we're doing this 8 count, we've got this back, forward, forward, and back, versus the 6 count, forward, and back. So there's a little change in direction or momentum change there, and that's how follow-ups are going to go. The difference, all right, we need that one. Then, if you do 8 count with triple steps versus Charleston, that is a change of with the balance or the pulse. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 versus triple steps. And if the follow-up